Alright, hopefully you can hear me a little better now. This mic seems to work a little better than what my other one was. I am starting the fun thing of survival with permadeath. I suck at this, so we'll see how long my character actually survives before I have to start over with a new one, doing something different. Alright, I'm gonna make sure everything finishes running. To start with my very first time doing permadeath, just because I think I'm a little bit better with a wood elf, but we'll see how long I survive. Arrows. Torch. healing. I want to go ahead and get the healing out of the way. Kitty.
Anything you bring me. All right. You know,
very friendly for our goons, so we mostly just keep out of the way. We have not fared well outside our native Black Marsh, but I've chosen to make the best of things that I can. Oh yes, what's the point in being miserable all the time? You've been kind, I thank you. Oh, please, maybe you can help me. Life on the docks isn't easy. Windhelm has been hard on my people. I want to send someone over. Perfect, thank you. Here, take this. You have a kind heart.
Here we go. Uncomfortable.
You have questions? Take a look.
Okay. Let's sell off some of this stuff. Welcome to the stream, and if you can hear me, hopefully you can.
I feel like I'm a bit shorter than the other guards. Maybe it's just my imagination.
Nope, you're shorter. Circles here, so let's go out this gate. Let's head down to the Standing Stones and get me the thief on. Thank you. I'll be checking this video after it's done to see if my voice was audible or not. But if you can hear me, go ahead and type something in and let me know you can hear me. Gonna go over the edge. Yep, over the edge. Let's go ahead and eat something. Choose the Thief Stone because I like the faster movement. Extra stamina works good for Archer. Hold on, kitty. I will be getting the better mic here for this setup soon.
Just head north. Can't miss it. This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to up.
What's in the letter? Oh my. You wanted me to think Vandal wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Vandal as well?
Sure, he'll want. Yes, I will talk to Vandal. Because I want him to be my follower.
The Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
What is this? I'll take that. And that. And your salt. Salt bottles, yes you do. Any mead? No mead. Ale, one ale. I'll take a cure disease. Backpack, I need to do a backpack. Do I want to do a backpack?
Where he got it. Is it tricky one? chance to meet Old Pharaoh. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. He's such a child.
Yeah, I don't do the fishing mini game because I am seriously so bad at it that I don't think I would ever successfully finish it. So I just let it auto fish for me. And then you do that just by disabling fishing mini game in the fancy fishing MCM. Just a touch. I think that's because of where I'm standing. Okay, I think that's good enough.
As soon as you've given Camilla the letter. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Alright, I need you. I need you to come with me. After I take a sleep first. See if I get a well-rested bonus or not. Nope. just rested. So 6 hours. You need to do 6 hours. You get the well rested bonus. Good thing to know. Dungeon bitch. I had no idea I could actually make my own soap. I'm almost out of liquid now. I'll have to go fill up my drink.
Well, good
Good luck out there. I hope you find them, whoever they are. And if you do, well, please tell them thank you from me. If I died, I would have never heard the end of it.
You have no idea. We'll figure it out. Arrows, please.
You're looking for a new blade? Take a look.
Arrows, please. Arrows. Cool, you got some of each. I'll take those. And I'll take those. I have no idea where to go next. Because this is survival. I didn't play on Adept. Or do I play on Expert? I think I play on Adept. In fact, let me check. Yep, Adept. So, bandits are a little too tough yet at the mine, I think. Let's head the right one. Decisive little person. Sorry. got me 3 butterflies. Out of one bush. Can I hear them out of where are they? Oh, shit. Character one. Different character later today.